I don't really want to play the IS-7. I'm going to play the 215B once I'm done getting the 5 kills I need to finish the Russian part of the Wheezy mission. I don't want to play with Garback because he'll want to play turret premiums. Well, yeah, I guess mine's is better without RDM, but in fact, really, this is probably the best matchmaking I've got because there's no super tank destroyers and no RDM, so it won't be impossible to assault the enemy base, and it won't be impossible to leave cover. So I don't get wrecked instantly. Let's just say Smiley could have Wake in the heavens, some of this screaming. Yeah, we weren't gonna have that. So. I mean, it means we got host anyways. Yeah, but in a competitive match, shifty when someone is screaming into your microphone, not a viable argument. Or viable strategy. My 5100 could do that in Will, man. I don't know what I mean. shitlords after shitlords after shitlords. So I can't carry these puppies. Maybe our base campaign tank destroyers can bring it back. I know it was heat, but I mean, that looked like that line shot was exactly where he was, so. Why does everything come super armored when I try to kill it, man? Thank you. Terrible shot. About time too. I really should play the Russian meds more. I can't believe it took me that long to do the second mark on a Russian med. It's just because I don't play them. And I should play them more, but that should be enough anyway. Should be done with this stupid mission. Yes, done.